Show us love, baby. Hail from Dallas, Texas. For number 34, Yes.
Next. Hey, 6'7" sophomore. Yes, it's a man.
Starting off the junior class. Woo!
call him the X Factor.
Our final junior is a 7-foot-4 from Stevensville, Michigan, number 40, Brayden Hurst.
This friend has been one-on-one driving nuts.
Man, you always jacking up
threes on the shot clock, man. Hustle back on me, bro.
Steve, what's good with Ed, bro? Why y'all always tripping?
I don't know, man. I probably shouldn't say.
Man, come on now, man. You on the team now, man. Just tell us, man.
Tell us who really gets to coach.
Well, this one time at a birthday party, Mom had all these basketball decorations, and some of the kids came dressed as referees. Everything was going great until a bunch of the kids started blowing whistles.
Whistles?
Yeah, I've never seen them like that before.
Whistles. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, yes.
Oh, no. Oh, yes.
Ladies and gentlemen, beginning his 25th season as the leader of the Spartan basketball program, please welcome your
big. He's trying to walk and that thing is like so big.
I think I'm going to wear this on the bench in the Duke game.
Oh, God.